Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts. Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something. Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned...
Think I'm fooling around? This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
You kill Leo? You must have big cojones. Wanna work for me? Come by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
They call me vacuum cleaner.
Jack! Plastic crap! You doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month.
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap, but I know one day...
We got some competition! So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man! Real fresh! Gunman on that jetty! Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Was unsatisfying.
If he dies, I take over. I already have some stuff on the side.
Either.
He steals the money back.
in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Yes, was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben? Yes, was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Thank you.
Elias was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz would...
Joiner? Oh, I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you'll go owe me a favour or two out of this sunshine. I'll see you later.
What's wrong with you? right, Mush. I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh, all
in
right.
Plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town in the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
Screw it, Tommy Vercetti.
Gringo is stupid. Okay, amigo.
Pocket money, pal.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Mush, I'm gonna save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about? You know that?
was my careful planning blown to shit? Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. On the bridge to Star Island.
Okay?
Okay, I got you.
Thank you.
got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit. Where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'm coming.
I thought they were throwing you idiots off the force.
Not to say that.
They're pressing
the force.
Boys, this way.
Got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit. Where'd you get all this?
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
I'm going to flee your throat. I'm paid muscles.
I got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
Hey, stupid gringo. Gringo is stupid.
Thank you.
some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit. Who'd you get? This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
Hey, tough guy.
Name is known.
I got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit. This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you. This way!
Diaz must be inside.
You gotta leave me alone. Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon!
Eat this, you dirty bastard!